to side fist, and then just a regular push-up, but you're trying to keep your wrist really straight. And the idea is to try to get all the load really on just these two. So you have should be weak in the center, and you want to hit dead center with your with the first two knuckles. So you want to build up the accuracy, make sure your shoulder's right above the line of force. Yes! And go right through. Dead center, using that hard part of the wrist. Okay, all set?